Hi, let's take a look at how to use the Petzl Maestro in a twin tension system. By sharing the load between two ropes, both ropes are pre-stretched, which reduces the potential extension in the case one rope fails. Also, with one person operating both devices, it's easier to match the tension in both systems. Let's start by reviewing how to lower with two maestros simultaneously. First, when building your system, we recommend that you use a flexible anchor for each maestro, which enables proper orientation of the two devices next to each other. This flexible anchor can be a sewn sling, the Petzl wire strop, or even a micro swivel. Here I've chosen sewn slings basketed through the paw rigging plate. If your worksite requires the use of an EN12841 Type A rope access backup device, you can also add an ASAP with ASAP absorber to the becket of one of the maestros. As with all other applications of the Maestro, we always recommend starting a lowering operation with the external brake. But if you find that there's too much friction, you can always remove the rope from the external brake. While lowering with a twin tension system, with one person operating both devices, we do recommend a backup person to tail the ropes. Backup ready?
Ready.
Lowering. To convert to a twin tension haul system, simply build the same haul system on each rope. Here, we'll use a 3-to-1 with rescue senders and the spin L2 pulley. To maintain even tension on both ropes, it's usually best to have your haul team pull on both ropes simultaneously. However, depending on your worksite configuration, it might be easier to have a separate team for each rope, but still pulling simultaneously. Ready to haul?
Ready.
Halt. Stop. These are just a few tips on using the Petzl Maestro Descender. For complete information, please visit petzl.com.